who took matters into her own hands, chasing her daughter's abductor across town, is getting national attention for her bravery. Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese sat down with Melissa Torres in tonight's continuing coverage.
Seems kind of crazy, but good in a way.
Melissa Torres has been held nationally as a wonder mom since she chased down the guy police believe abducted her 4-year-old girl.
I don't know. I did it for my daughter. She's all I have. You know, I love my kids.
So far, Torres's heroics have been featured on national network news and top newspapers across the country like USA Today and the Washington Post. Also, mommy bloggers call her an inspiration.
It was really a surprise to me. I was excited.
Even though Torres didn't expect this amount of attention, she welcomes it.
I don't think it's too much. I think it's good that they get it out there too, for people to learn to watch out, you know, for their kids, and if they do have a vehicle to go after them.
After the terrifying ordeal, Torres says she wouldn't change her response and advises parents to do the same.
If you have your vehicle, go after the vehicle that you've seen take your child. Don't sit back and wait for the cops to show up at your apartment, because you never know where your child will end up or what would happen to your child.
Heartfelt advice from a mom who knows the devastation of having a child abducted. Reporting in Albuquerque, Regina Reese, Action 7 News.
Torres says her 4-year-old daughter is doing well, and she appreciates the support she's received from the community.